A lot of people chew pouches because they don't want stuff in their teeth. You know what I'm saying? See that? Well, I got a good remedy for that. It's called Stokers chewing tobacco. I take a little bit of Stokers right there in my lip or my fingers, throw it right here in my teeth. Yeah, there might be something there, but you got an excuse now, and no one has to wonder. Oh, is that Brussels sprouts? Ick, that guy's got vegetables in his teeth. Nope. Guess what? That's Stokers chewing tobacco.